I already stole a chocolate chip.
Yeah, me too. Me too. We've already been in the fridge.
Not going to lie.
Couldn't wait any longer. We've been walking by.
It was delicious. Totally worth it.
They are so good. We've had a busy week here on the Rhode Show, the CVS Caremark Charity Classic, and America's Cup.
And, of course, the heat.
Yes.
Check out the Rhode Show.
The CVS Caremark Charity Classic is underway at the Rhode Island Country Club. This morning, Andrew Adamson is live in Barrington with more. Andrew?
Just tell us about how exciting this is going to be.
The tournament kicks off this morning, and it's 2 days of fun and excitement for fans. It'll be a really awesome experience.
I personally don't love heat.
We love the warm weather. Mary is hoping for snow tomorrow, which I don't think is going to happen.
It won't. But once it gets this hot, my hair becomes a mane. I get cranky. I sweat. I'm just not a happy person to be around.
America's Cup returns to the city by the sea, and now you can see it.
It's great seeing America's Cup event, the World Series, come back to Newport again. There's a lot of heritage there, and a lot of people who live in Newport remember the races over the years. The event starts June 23rd. On Saturday and Sunday, the whole event village will be open.
It's also a lot about the charity aspect. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
We have 20 working charities that work this event, and we really try and donate as much as we possibly can to the communities in which we live and work. Well, in the last 14 years, we've actually donated $15 million to our local communities.
I have this app on my phone. It's called Swack It, and it tells me what to wear. It says it's going to be 95 degrees. It's going to feel like 101, and it recommends that I wear SPF 50. If I need to be wearing a lot of sunscreen, which I always do, people aren't going to recognize me.
No.
I turn out to be a freckled frog.
Officials say the chimp was so happy to see the little guy. Because there are no chimps his age.
Baby animals are adorable.
They are cute.
I don't care what animal it is, it's cute.
And you know what, when they show chimpanzees, they're funny, they're smart.
Except in Planet of the Apes.
Well, that was the one exception.
Another fun week.
It was
a
good week, yes. Yes, it was.
Stay cool and enjoy the weekend. Thanks for joining us all week long on The Rhode Show.
And for more information about anything you've seen here on the show, just head to our website, WPRI.com.
We'll see you back here Monday morning.